Hi, it's Stuart from Solid Signal. I'm working from home just like all of you. And today what I wanted to do was show you the AT&T TV out-of-box experience, first time install experience. So what I did was essentially did a video capture of everything that happens when you first plug in and turn on the box. I've edited this as little as possible. All I've done is tried to minimize the security issues by hiding passwords and Wi-Fi network names. Otherwise, this is pretty much as raw as it's going to get. So you can get some idea of how long the process is going to take. One last caveat, I did use a USB keyboard to type in names and passwords, and I recommend that you do too. If you have a USB keyboard, it plugs in very nicely to the back of the box. Go ahead and use it. Enjoy watching.